There are people telling you that if the constitutional issue was put on the back burner, there'll be no consequences. That you can leave important things unattended, and life will go on as always. That is not the case. The threat of a broken Canada will be even greater, and our dollar, your dollar, will be under increased attack. Think what a no could do. Then think about voting yes on October 26th.